So you want to do real estate marketing, a real estate marketing campaign with door hangers. Well, if done right, this can be a promising offline marketing channel to generate real estate leads. But before you start, you might be wondering if they even work and if they are worth your time and money. So first, what is real estate door hanger marketing? If you came to your house one day in the dark and had difficulty grasping the door handle as you usually do, it may have been because of a door hanger hanging on your door handle. Well, this might be a bit of an extreme scenario of what happens when you have a door hanger at your door, but if you don't see it at first and grasp your door handle, it can first feel like a gentle obstacle. So a door hanger is basically a flyer with a slightly thicker material that has some sort of an opening at the top so it can be hung on door handle. They exist in many shapes and forms. Besides its shape, another element is its copy and design elements. The most common door hanger sizes are 3.5 by 8.5 inches, 5.25 by 8.5 inches, and 5 by 11 inches. If you run an advertising campaign with door hangers, you usually pick one or several neighborhoods where you put out door hangers or have a freelancer or door hanger provider doing it for you. In that way, it is a bit similar to direct mail marketing, but instead of sending out mailers, you put out door hangers. What does it cost? There are basically three areas to consider when it comes to real estate door hangers. These are printing costs, distribution costs, copywriting, and design. The first one is the printing costs that depend on the size, shape, and design quality and quantity. A popular online printing service, for example, charges $52.70 for printing 100 door hangers in the size of 3.5 by 8.5 inches and $57.97 for printing 100 door hangers at the size of 4.5 by 11 inches. So concerning printing costs, we can assume between $0.53 and $0.58 per piece. This price per piece will obviously go down with the pieces, the more pieces you print. Before you deliver door hangers, you will have to design them first. One important element is the copy you use and the graphics. Here we can use elements of the popular copywriting formula AIDA, attention, interest, desire, action. So you want the copy to first draw attention, then raise interest by describing the problem and the solution you offer and the action you want the potential real estate client to take. You can put the attention part on the front of the hanger and then use the back for the rest. If you only use one side to save money, you will miss the opportunity to display your complete advertising message. Many times you don't need to start from scratch because you can find design templates on the web. Also, several door hanger or flyer printing services and service providers already offer different design templates you can use. If you want to design one yourself to stand out a bit better, you can also use cloud-based design software such as Canva, where you can create one yourself. I use it myself quite often and it's very user-friendly. Although they don't have specific door hanger templates, you could use a custom design where you can define custom dimensions that door hangers usually have. In my article on hackingrealestatemarketing.com about door hangers, a link in the description, I have a link to a website where you can find an editable door hanger template for Canva. Sure, if you prefer not to spend too much time designing a door hanger design, you could also hire a designer at a small price on Fiverr. Here you can get a unique door hanger design at a price between $5 and $10, but you will need to provide the right copy yourself. You will also find some Fiverr design gigs for that linked from my article. You can get distribution costs down if you distribute them yourself. But depending on your situation, it might not be the best investment of your time. Why is that? Okay, let's suppose you start a medium door hanger campaign with 5,000 door hangers that you need to distribute to different residential homes. If you are a decent worker, you may manage to distribute 120 door hangers per hour, that's 2 door hangers per minute, not taking into consideration that you might get slower over time due to your biological limitations. This means you would need to invest 40.16 hours to distribute 5,000 door hangers. This is almost a full week of work you could lose. Imagine that. Now, it all depends on the value of your time, your typical revenue per sale, and the overall ROI you aim to get out of the campaign. If the value of your time is $100 per hour, we are talking costs of $4,160. If your lead conversion rate is 1%, you get 50 leads out of the campaign. If you then convert 10% of them into paying real estate clients, that's 5 paying customers or sales or closings. If you make $1,000 per sale, you have a slightly positive ROI and barely break even, taking your invested time into consideration. This can turn negative pretty fast if your time value is higher and your revenue per sale lower. So it's important to know beforehand if delivering on your own is something economically sound, but you also have other options such as using door hanger distribution companies, volunteers, let employees or freelancers distribute them, let college or high school students put them out. If you use a professional delivery company, costs depend again on the quantity. They often charge on a per hour basis per 1,000 pieces. Per 1,000 pieces, you can expect to pay between $25 and $40. Bear in mind that door hangers are mostly part of the flyers category, so you can search for distribution providers in your area with the keyword flyer distribution services. In my article on hackingrealestatemarketing.com, I included a list of nationwide distribution service providers, at least US-based. I had to do some intense research for door hangers because I wanted to find stats and halfway reliable marketing data sources related to response rates, but I must say what I found was a bit underwhelming. Yes, there are some statistics, but I wouldn't say that they are reliable. Most websites that report on door hangers response rates claim that it is between 0.5% and 5%, 2.75% on average. Unfortunately, I couldn't prove whether these numbers came from a blind guess, their own experience, or a study. But it comes close to some of the direct mail response rates or lead conversion rates, which are on average 6.6% compared to 2.75% with door hangers. Let's take a look at the overview of all metrics and average costs involved I made in my article and compared that to direct mailing. I assumed we would use 5,000 door hangers in a campaign. Many websites that discuss door hangers swear by them because they are always better and cheaper than direct mail. But when you remember the table we've just checked, the situation isn't that clear. Yes, they can be slightly cheaper, but not by that much. But they have some benefits over direct mail. It's harder to ignore a door hanger because unless you have automatic doors, you will have to turn your door handle. You can add coupons, flyers, magnets, and other add-ons. Similar to direct mail, you can track them with a coupon code. You are not limited to a certain size since they are more touchable. They can create a higher level of trust. They might still stand out a bit better than direct mail since people's mailboxes are often full of advertisements. Therefore, direct mail can be easily ignored, although this argument contradicts the response rates of direct mail being higher. Well, that's it for today. You may want to check out my longer article about the same subject, same topic, about real estate door hangers on hackingrealestatemarketing.com, where I also included 9 general tips and hacks to use them and a collection of 7 real estate door hanger providers and sources for inspiration. I hope you found this video helpful, and if yes, please give me a thumbs up. See you next time. Okay, bye bye. Ciao.